Sometimes I just pretty much alternate between white and black on my buzzbait colors. Normally I would pair this up with a white buzzbait, but in the sake of time, we're just putting the white one on the black head, and we're gonna go for it. That's what the white one looks like on there. I think they'll eat it.